Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Okay, my eyes are really stinging now. And my throat hurts.
Well, it wouldn't be a challenge without a little challenge, would it?
There's a sword! What's this? The fifth?
Be ready, boy.
Come on!
no failure in training. We can surpass it with practice.
Sure. Or we could come back with better weapons and armor.
A fair point.
We go again.
Sir.
Impressive, brothers.
If we could take this temperature and combine it with Helheim's, it'd probably be perfect.
And if the Allfather had wings, he'd be a dragon.
Huh?
Thank you.
usually get nervous when we climb. But don't slip.
I strongly concur. Careful, lads.
Here we go.
Ready yourself.
That's right, milady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
They wanted to be killed, they'd make it a little easier for us.
Not sure they even have a choice in the matter, lad.
What do you mean?
Whatever made them this way, they are mad with rage.
How do you know?
I know.
Is impressed. He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, he'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords just came back.
Huh.
know if we're ready for the ultimate challenge.
It is not the time for this.
Aw.
Ah, out here just to breathe the ash, then?
Sort you out.
Ooh, looks like you found enough echoes. And you're not dead. Very impressive.
Sindri, how do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds,
The dwarves who lived here could craft marvels out of the mists of Niflheim. Keep an eye out for more mist echoes. I could put them to all sorts of use. Now don't be a stranger. Let's do it. So sharp, so sharp. Now, there is something else to tell you.
It's thinner up here. That's nice. Is that the armor? It looks kind of run down. Can you wear it?
No, it is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf.
Is that what I think it is?
Useless armor?
Useless! Oh, ye of little faith, this armor was worn by Ivaldi himself. Sure, it's seen better days, but I can restore it with more mist echoes, and it'll help with the effects of Ivaldi's curse.
Unless there is something of value in this workshop, there is little point in staying here.
You saw all the chests in the center chamber, yes? Plus all the goodies tucked away towards the back of the workshop? And the three realm tears, of course! But might want to be careful with those.
Why's that?
It's a literal tear in the fabric of reality itself. You want to reach your hand through there? Be my guest. Where shall we begin? Okay, come back when you need something, I guess. Bye!